Wales going first, and that is Lisa Mad Dog Madsen up in the aeroplane. We've got a frog on the...
Well, on the twin turbo tables of terror, and they've got to pass the frog up to Lisa in the plane. There's a failure between Blowy and plane right off the top of the bat.
Now, I know the Wright brothers are the forefathers of aviation.
Well, it was a combination of the Wright brothers coming to Australia and seeing Australians enchanted by Blowflies climbing up a wall. That is the origin of this game.
That's where it's
going. Oh, a fly almost made it up into the cockpit, but sadly fell out at the very last moment. Now the frog's in trouble and does the right thing and spins off the dual discs of doom.
They're not going so well at the moment, but they are getting so close. I think they're going to do it soon.
Frog's down on the turntable. The plane has to stay in the hangar. Frog has to resume the perpendicular. Here comes the plane in action. Plane in motion. No, they're holding it back in the hangar there. Waiting for the frog to get into a good position.
I reckon they can get a Blowy.
Yes! One Blowy!
Well done, Mad Dog.
Now, Mad Dog's got one in the cockpit there, buzzing about. Remember, of course, the New South Wales paramedics, the nurses here, going for glory in the knocker dome. Here's a chance to get
one.
Great effort there from the frog.
Yeah, New South Wales going beautifully. Mad Dog's doing a terrific job. I reckon they can get another one here, right?
Well, it's counting down. Of course, we're into the last minute, and the Blowfly tries to come round and get a good position. The boys in the back end there will unleash Mad Dog Madsen.
Oh, well done! Well done!
Excellent work there from the Blowfly carriers, the frogs.
Gee, they're coming home strongly.
They are. Well, of course, it takes a while to adapt to conditions. It looks easy from here, yes. Brad, but of course, you've got turbulence, you've got air current, you've got the noise of the Blowy, and another Blowy.
Another one! Did you see that one hand?
Oh, brilliant. A one hand take.
One hand, that might be a highlight.
Oh. Brilliant work here in the opening rounds of the Knocker Dome, and another night in the Docker. Oh, so close and yet so far. Timing's everything, isn't it, in a game like this, Brad?
Oh, it certainly is. Now, just to let you know, the frogs that are handing the Blowies today are Avril, Karina and Paul. They're going very well.
Plane in motion, another one. Oh. Brilliant work.
Yeah,
and the frog went over the bumper and on the safety mat. Well done, frog. And the frog's now gaining a position there, holding a position. Plane appears to have broken down, but they've wound it up and they've got the rubber bands working. And the plane's in motion here. Frog standing almost still. Oh, it's too high. Throw it up. Oh, and the frog gets taken out by the bumpers on the way around.
For the New South Wales paramedics. They have five flies. Lisa, congratulations. You did so well. How was it? Did you cope flying around up there?
I'm glad the plane stayed together in one piece.
It's a little bit small, isn't it? Five flies in there, she did very well.
Three, two, one.
And they're away. This is the Victorian firefighters. New South Wales got five Blowies. They need to beat it, and they haven't, or they're off their feet, but they're back on, and here they go.
Here's the plane. It's Brody in the plane for the, from the team from, obviously, Victoria.
They're big Blowies, aren't they?
They're enormous Blowies. And again, Brody comes in, and oh, no! You got to watch for the bumpers, don't you?
You do. Now, Brody is used to being in tough situations. As a firefighter, she's helped cats in trees, cats in walls, people stuck in toilet bowls. She once helped a horse stuck on a balcony.
A horse stuck, yeah. But that, she doesn't do anything with fires. With flames or smoke, leave her out.
There's horses on balconies.
We've got another frog on the turntables of terror. And
well
there's
done.
Another beautiful work there.
Charlie, how are they going?
Oh, look, they've almost got three. I was hoping they were, but the cutest thing is Brody just told me her fear is of flying. And here she goes again. She's about to take off. Go, Brody, go. This is pretty exciting for her today.
They've got three.
I think they've got three. They're throwing down the gauntlet here in the Knocker Dome, and they're giving the other team, the paramedics, a run for their money. The New South Wales paramedic, here's a chance to score more. And have they got it? Yes, they've got
four.
Four in the bag, and still a minute to go. This is great work. But frogs are taking a hell of a pound and getting those Blowies up to Brody in the plane.
I reckon they can get another one. Oh, not quite HG. Now, flick one of the frogs on the turntable. Her memories of It's a Knockout in the 80s, creative, entertaining, but stupid games.
That's fair enough. Another frog, another Blowy for the frog's bag.
Oh, they're going beautifully. Go, Libby.
The frog took a terrible tumble coming off. A frog in motion on the turntables. Plane in motion now. Can we get a Blowy into the plane? So close, and yet so far. Frog in a quandary here. Doesn't know whether to pick up the Blowy or not. Oh, just jumped a bit too early there from the frog. Another frog in the bag there. Can they get another one in the bag? I don't know what the time is. It must be very close to the end of the game. Plane in motion. Collects the blower. Yes, another Molly. I think they're in front. Brodie's done magnificently flying that machine.
Would it be fair to say Brodie has a gift?
A gift. She certainly has. And kids, don't try this at home. Now, that's another blowy in the bag there.
Is this a world record?
Nowhere near a world record. Who could be it? Lonnie Trott taking 24 in a measured 2.37 minutes.
I cannot believe this. Victorian firefighters, you managed to get 9 blowies in that basket. Gorgeous. Now, have you gotten over your fear of flying?
I don't think so. I think I'm even more scared.
Congratulations. What's the name of the game?